made his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
DJ Khaled,
hey, best.
Yeah,
we the best.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there.
After school, it's an enjoyable sport. You can have fun with it, and
it's fun.
Mine per se is when Linda did a my move where you use your feet and you kick it.
Oh yeah,
and you open the net and referee.
Which was the club mini game?
The mini game and. Like, you try to say it don't count. You can hit any part of your body. As long as it goes over the net, you are good.
It's not a point.
Lift.
Huh?
Lift.
You can't do this. You can't do that, honey. like that. You can't lift. You can kick. I do it all the time in practice.
What? You need a sports physical.
The coach.
Any girl that's on the team.
Yeah, any girl that's on the team.
Any girl you see on the volleyball
team,
Coach Mac,
that you might see.